Hi, so my chlorinator kept pulling signals, high salt, low salt. It didn't seem to be, and it wasn't generating chlorine. And I looked online, there were a lot of different instructions on how to spoof the sensor so that it would run and produce chlorine. But what I found in my case was that if I bought a new titanium electrode for, I think it's $39 from Intex, it stopped pulling signals and it's producing proper chlorine.